Bit different. Today I'm gonna play someone who I know. And hope that my computer doesn't die again. Although I don't think it did last time. But it might do this time. I guess we're gonna find out. What are you gonna go as?
I can't decide. Between those two, I can't decide.
I'm just gonna go ahead and go as my best one. I don't know, I'm not using my mouse.
I don't know which one for me is better. I might do this one, because I think I beat you on that one before.
Probably. Let's plug in my mouse.
Also, there's no point in me having the C'Thun one, because the C'Thun never comes forward.
Yeah, that is annoying when that doesn't happen. I'm hoping that my frame rate stays more or less around sort of 20 at the lowest would be nice.
It's on 30 right now. Oh, I jinxed it.
Yeah, whenever anything happens, it's like, no. Try your best to not look at my screen.
Oh, I didn't even think about that.
I probably haven't set this up as best as I could have done, but oh well. We're just kind of sat next to each other.
I'm trying not to move the pillow so it doesn't make a... Okay.
Hmm. What a great first move, starting things off.
I couldn't do anything.
Perfectly.
Not that I really have high expectations of myself right now.
All the while.
All the while. There's no way coming back from that.
Great. Why is all the cards I'm getting are too high for me to use?
Like, I've played games where I haven't got a single card that spawns a Jade Golem until the other person is already at 10 mana, and at which point I have like 10 health left.
Yeah.
I could go easy on you, but I feel like that's...
That's fine.
Yeah, I'm not gonna do that.
I wasn't expecting you to.
Get behind me.
I'm really annoyed with the cards right now. Although, now I'm like... My mana is, like, gonna be 6. So I can use all those cards that are coming out that I couldn't afford.
Yeah. God damn it.
You're clicking so much.
Because it's not doing anything. This is such an exciting game.
Sorry.
Where shall I strike?
Hey, it's that card.
I'm just trying to stop you from killing me until I can do something cool.
Yeah.
You have like 6 people out, and I have 1.
You have 0, actually.
Alright.
I actually only have 4.
You had 5 when I said it. So shh.
That's a pretty good card.
That should have worked it quicker on my phone than it did on your computer.
You're screen cheating.
No, but I could hear it.
I think I may have won.
Yep. I think we should go again.
Not a 1-1.
I don't know if I just made a good decision then. But we're going with it!
I can't kill you this round.
Damn.
I could win, but I'm gonna hope that this gives me something cool. I didn't really. Again, I could just win.
It's
not being mean, it's just... shouldn't have done that. Oh, well, she definitely shouldn't have done that.
You're gonna win anyway, so does it matter? You don't really need to worry too much.
Oh no, you have bested me in combat. Come on, give me something cool.
Everybody's just leaving me on three here.
Yeah. Draw a good card. Mm. You got no fun. Wait, no. God, why do I keep doing this? Wait, no, I'm good. I can still.
Yeah, 1-3.
Now you're on -2. That's 1-0 to me. Don't do best of three. I won't play as my actual good deck.
Okay. Do you think?
Oh no!
How are you ever
gonna get past your defenses? I don't know. What is love? Maybe you don't know. Is it the stress, the fame that comes with being in a video with me?
Definitely.
Yeah.
Or it's just the fact I keep getting really bad cards.
Hmm. That's a good card. I don't mean to look at what you're doing, but that's like one of the best cards in the deck.
I don't mean to look at what you're doing, but I'm going to look at what you're doing.
Yeah. That's a good card to play early on, when the other person doesn't have 5 cards on the field. That's probably not the best move there. But okay.
Just roll with it.
What? Sorry, I didn't. Oh, deal 1 damage.
I'm really not doing well today.
No.
Maybe it's my C'Thun one I usually win with.
I don't know. It's not this one though.
Nope.
Remember when I said best out of 3?
Yeah.
Yeah. Maybe we should just do 1 more for good luck.
Can I just like... Oh no, I can't because I'm completely not obeying any of the rules.
Fair enough, I can't do that because my thing's all full in it. That's annoying. I should have used the opportunity to kill some of my minions. Oh well. Does this count? I only spawned 1. There's definitely a space for another one there. Oh, poo.
Just, you're like about to kill me.
Yeah. Well played.
Hold on. I might try my other.
Well played. Don't give me the finger.
I didn't know what you're talking about. Ooh, look at that C'Thun growing in the corner there.
Oh no.
The C'Thun that won't come out, or it will come out when I'm already, like, gonna lose.
Yeah, that happens quite a lot. It's time for a little blood. It's time for a what? Another mate. Whatever you say.
You know when you were like, surely you can beat her.
Surely.
Surely you can beat her.
Oh my god. Sure. Yeah. Yeah, well it's early days. What did you do? What are you doing?
Wait, I thought that guy only had...
What are you doing?
I just completely didn't realise that that was what happened. What am I doing? I maybe should pay attention to... The minions you put out before I before I attack them. Down. Double down. I need to stop talking to me.
I'm not. Come up with excuses. Oh my god, Ollie, stop destructing me.
I might as well.
Well played.
Oh. I can just like... Oh, I didn't have any cards I could use. I just dropped the remote.
You're just throwing things all over the place. That's good.
Yeah, but... It was... Wait,
can you see what I'm doing? Honey, I know I'm looking at your screen. No, you can't see what I'm doing. Not... You know, just, you know, do what you think is correct.
I don't know.
What you were gonna do then was probably the best bet. Not on my one.
Oh no! I didn't realise I did that. Damn it! Oh no!
Well, you just gifted me the win there. I'm not sure if that's fair.
Oh no! I'm so annoyed with myself.
Oh boy.
Oh damn it, I'm so annoyed.
That could be some sort of pro tactic there.
No, it's just I was an idiot.
Oh well, there you go, you've sorted it out.
I still was an idiot. I could have like given mine crazy strength. Damn it.
You're on one health there.
Oh, I feel like maybe if I hadn't done what I had done.
No, I think you'd still be in this situation. Oh, sorry, I didn't even realise.
Yeah, I maybe would have had more of a chance.
How's it? Do you know who you're playing? How many times have I lost on this channel? Once? Never?
If I...
was a young warthog...
When he was a young warthog.
Warthog.
Shut up. I'm trying to concentrate and you're not helping. I'm just going to do that and then heal myself and cry.
No. Yeah. No. What are you doing? There we go. That's what I wanted you to do. I mean, I could still just win.
Just do it.
But is that entertaining or should I... See how long I can hold
yeah,
on
you
for.
You can title it. I annihilated
fucking boring as shit because
girlfriend on
Hearthstone. I was offered no challenge whatsoever.
Oi!
How many cards can I play?
I'm not really having much luck here.
Ain't that the truth? You must cleanse the sun well. Sister. I can't even give it to one of your people. Can I attack my own people? No. Let's just kill that one. When I was a young warthog, I won 3 games in a row. What else can... I think that's probably it, really. Wasn't that exciting, ladies and gentlemen?
No.
What do you mean, no? I'm sure they will have watched the whole video.
I'm sure your friends that watch this will be like, wow. Ruby's really bad at Hearthstone.
As if my friends even play Hearthstone. Even Callum said that he'd stopped. Because he knows that if he hadn't stopped, then he would have had to play me and lose like you did.
If Callum watches this, that's not good. Because isn't he meant to be like crazy good?
That's what he tells people.
And then I'm
just
like...
You ever seen him play a game? He just hacks. That's all he does.
A baby... would do better than I just did.
I don't think that's true. I don't think a baby would understand the concept of the game.
I don't know, my little sister is pretty good at that Transformers game.
Little sister and a baby though, is she?
She was once.
Yeah, so was I.
And she still played it then.
Oh, okay, fair enough.
Not like when she was baby, obviously, but she was still quite young, like toddler.
What rank is she in Call of Duty?
She's not even the age to be able to play. I'm not even the age to be able to play that.
You know who is the age to be able to play that? No, you can play... Ew. How old are you? You can play COD 4. I was only a 16.
Oh.
What are you doing here? Off you go. Go and get some no-scopes. In the meantime... Make sure that your... cards... are good enough... to... beat... people... that you play.
Unlike
because
me.
What?
Unlike me.
Did you just interrupt my outro again.
Yeah.
What was I saying? Something about cards. Have good cards. Don't be bad. And you will find yourself at the top of the Springfield Canyon. In that one episode of The Simpsons. Bye!